Hi guys, I'm back yes again. Okay, here, last time, you know what I mean. I made this mining cave. Oh, I found this mining cave. The way to get up is this water stream. It goes right up there, as you can see. And, yeah. Now, I'm going to make... But what I'm going to make is a mining base. It's just a little place where I can go and feel like I'm actually safe. Maybe I'll have some farms. Yeah, I'll have definitely a food or wheat farm, I should call it. See, did find some lapis. I will get all the resources. Well, I don't know about all, but I will get quite a bit. Yeah. No. Okay, this pig's about out. It's had it. You see, this is a nice way of getting down. See, I'm gonna put that there. There. It's a pretty nice way of getting down. Let's collect some stone. Yeah, why not? Right? I mean, this is what a mining cave's all about, right? Mining. And if I don't do my little thing where I just go straight down, I don't get a lot of coal, where I just do my little stairway down. Yeah, I don't get a lot of coal that way. I mean, stone. And I use that stone I get from those to build stuff like what I am now. So it's kind of a problem. I don't have to get that stuff. Ooh, did you hear that? See, this is why I want a mining cave. Oh no, there he is. There he is. Sword, I think. See, I want a little base where I can feel safe and secure. I don't have to worry about nothing being attacked. I hate that. Let me think. Yeah, I'll do that. Oh crap, I hear another skeleton. I don't think I was ready for that dude. I wasn't. Okay, so I'm going to smooth out my little base here. Remember, I'll do most of this off camera. That wasn't... Wasn't so awesome. You know what that could be used for? Maybe if I get shot on my way down and die, my stuff will flow down here. And then I can just go right here to collect it. That'd be pretty nice. Little collection system. Because items do flow in water. I think. Yeah, all items flow in water. I was thinking if there was any that don't, but yeah, all items will go down in water. Remember, have a time limit to get your items, so. Better hop down there fast. Alright. Let's see. There's a couple things you always want. Whoa. Oh, that was weird. Alright, there's a couple things you want to have in, always in your mining caves. Little safe house. Yeah. This place is now called the safe house. The mining cave to safe house. This will be the place where I mine. I have all my operations underground. I'll have just a little base so that I don't have to go everywhere to collect all my stuff. Just have it all here, anything I need. Look at that, I told you I heard a skeleton. And he just walked through my doorway. That's mine. It's mine, you sucker. I think I have... I might have my own... spawning area. This has some traps. Keep their butts. That should be enough. What I want now is a door so that things are not always... Wow, laggy. Yeah. I hear a slime. Do you hear that, guys? Here. Here now? Sounds extremely close. Like, not kidding close. Slime. These things can be used in sticky paste, and it's quite hard to find, actually. Now I know I'll be getting some slimies. They can give you damage. Well, only the big ones. These little guys can't hurt you. You know, I don't want to waste my sword on it, so I'll just use seeds. Lots of little slime ball. Ooh, that's not a good sound. Here, let's use, once you've just collected a bunch of slime ball. Now I know this is a slime spawning area, which I want to light up, so that it will spawn more slime. There he is, there he is. I cannot believe I found this one. Wow. Well, I'm going to turn down my sound again. You guys can hear me. It's good. Perfect. 28. Usual amount. Got some. Oh, no. I don't have enough hearts. I'm gonna die. If he hits me one more time, I'm dead. Fail. Let's see if I can run back and get my stuff. Do want that. Remember, it was over here somewhere. Dear me, dear my. It was over here. I remember that gray sheep. I gotta get the slime ball again. Must have to. I remember I was somewhere by sheep. Maybe it was up here. I remember looking from my base and seeing a deep hole. Somewhere? Maybe I should remember where my mining bases are. Might be a good idea, don't you think? Because now, I don't think I can find those slimes. Slimes are really quite hard to find, actually. It's like a 16 by 16 square plot they spawn on. Where are they, I'd say? Wait a minute. Sheep. Water. Is it it? No. Where is it? Where? I have to find it. Must find it. So here's my little cave. I went over here. Saw that big hole. Fell in here. Remember that. Fell in here. Like that. I see anything? No. I did dig myself out right here. Went over, built me this pathway. jumped. End the video. I'll find it after. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. I will see you guys later. I hope my videos are getting better. If not, comment on how I could fix them. Subscribe, you know, all that stuff.